name's Gus Sevil, and my story is Locke Marie.